in green. These two towns, a city separated by just a few hours' drive. Right there, the rebound pulled down by Kersey of Portland. On the run, Buck Williams. Drexler inside to Porter, posting up against three. His head on the rim last year for five stitches. Terry Porter. Some love on that one. They were ready for an eruption.
He was ready to throw one down from the third.
Another steal. Porter. Haynes looking for three. Takes the two.
A 27-point lead against the Sonics earlier in the year. Lost 24 of it, but won the game.
Terry Porter taking it tough inside.
Ayton on Porter.
Inside to the dish. Buck Williams.
There. He had six blocks in game four. That's his first today. Duckworth inside with a left hand.
Kevin Duckworth from Porter.
Shot clock to see if they remember that coming out of this timeout as they look for Porter on the drive.
It's Payton in the air and scores. Foul on Payton. Save it, and it's Drexler the other way for the White Shirts. Porter for three. And if there ever was any doubt today, McMillan sees daylight and scores. No, won't drop for him. And Williams to Porter on the solo.
Not very pretty.
Well, Brian had ideas of a thunderous jam. Couldn't get it down.
Wasn't as close as the score. Portland 119, Seattle 107. The Trailblazers go on to round two against Utah, and we'll be back with our MVP in just a moment.